Okay. So you probably noticed when I go to start a horse, I don't shoot full draw very much. I always start with just plucking into the sand, plucking it around, let him hear all different forms of the bow, and then usually the smack of the target is often the most scary. So as long as they're okay with it plucking into the sand and stuff, I'll do that. But if their head starts coming up, then I'll start alternating. I'll also alternate between just drawing the bow with the arrow and then bringing it back down so the horses don't start learning to anticipate the shot. It's really common on the course for the horses, once they kind of figure out, okay, their arms are up, we hear the creak, the shot's gonna come, then they take off. So to help not do that, I spend a lot of time on the horse, riding up and down, drawing the bow with the arrow, letting them hear it all, but not shooting, in between running down, walk, trot, canter, and shooting. So today she wasn't tossing her head. She didn't do anything actually that she's done recently. So I think this was good for her. I think she really needed it. I don't know if you can hear her grunting, but oftentimes a horse will sit there and grunt and groan when they're trying to release stress, tension. A lot of things make this horse very tense. So for her to relax is very difficult sometimes. But I'm pretty happy with that, so I would just end there. If I can just get a few shots off both sides at the walk without the head coming up every shot, I'd say that's a pretty good place to stop.